United States Senator John Kennedy is here. Hey, Mr. John, how are you today?
I'm great, guys. How are you?
So last week, it was early in the week, I think, and I'm kind of flipping across the channels, mm-hmm. and I come to Fox Business.
Did your mama wash your mouth out with soap?
Was it Stuart Varney? And there was a man I admire very, very much, and he was talking about gun control, and I think the phrase he used was, they can carry their happy ass. Would you care to tell us who it was that said that and give us a little context for the remark? Because I thought it was awesome.
Well, I said it. I may not should have said it, but my point was there are a lot of my colleagues in Washington, D.C. keep talking about how England is such a wonderful place because they don't have guns. And I said, well, if you think that's such a swell place, carry your happy rear in there, because I happen to believe in the Second Amendment, and so do most Americans.
You know, the way you phrased it, and I want you to expound on this a bit, more than a bit, you said, my Democrat colleagues in the Senate and lots of leftists everywhere, their Constitution goes 1 and 3, that they just skip the Second Amendment. I thought that was awesome.
Well, it's true. I mean, that's what is behind much, not all, but much of this cry for more gun control. There are some of my colleagues, some of the members of the Washington cartel, just don't believe in the Second Amendment. Their Constitution, their Bill of Rights, their copy of the Bill of Rights goes from 1 to 3. Now, mine includes the second. And the United States Supreme Court, 2 very recent decisions, has said, look, if you're an American, you have the right to bear arms, just like you have the right to free speech, just like you have the right to worship the God of your choice or no God at all.
You know,
I am not going to curtail that right unless I know there will the benefit, if you will, of curtailing it is more than speculative.
The hypocrisy to me, pardon me, the hypocrisy to me, although it's rampant, it is the perfect example is when Steve Scalise was shot. By a guy with a rifle. I didn't see a lot of Democrats or leftists jumping up and down screaming for gun control then, did you?
No. Look, we can stop virtually every shooting in America. Here's how we do it. Just become China. Live in a police state. China, the Communist Party in China controls who has guns. They control what you look at on the internet. They control what you say. They control where you go to church. America is a big, open, free, democratic society. And we do have gun laws. They're not being enforced. The database, we have a national database if you're a convicted felon. If you've abused your spouse, if you're mentally ill, you can't have a gun. The problem is that the state and federal bureaucrats in charge of sending information to the database aren't doing it. They're not doing it. And until some of them are fired, they're not going to continue doing it. They're going to continue not doing it. I suggest to the president, I said, Mr. President, just a suggestion, but call in all your cabinet secretaries and tell them, look, go back and find out who in your agency is responsible for sending the information into the database. Find out who's doing it and pat them on the back and say, good job. Find out who's not doing it and fire them. And you won't have any more problems.